In a terminal, run the command npx create expression lib. Input the name of the project or expression library and whether you want to use Git. Then, navigate into the folder, install the dependencies, and open it in your editor. Here you can see the project structure created with some example code in index.ts. If you then run npm run watch, rollup will compile the TypeScript files into an After Effects compatible .jsx file, which you can then import into After Effects and reference in an expression. Any changes to the source files will be recompiled, with After Effects reloading the footage item and updating your expression automatically. Now that we're up and running, let's take a closer look at how it all works, starting with the index file. First, you import the comp and layer classes from Expression Global's TypeScript, and use them to create mocks for this comp and this layer. This is our package that contains a fully typed and documented mock implementation of the After Effects Expression API. This lets you use properties and methods, such as this comp.layer and this layer.name, outside of After Effects. Let's also import the property class and use it to mock this property. Here we're constructing it with a property value of 00 and a type of vector, which is a custom type imported from Expression Global's TypeScript. Let's then add a new function to our library that's just like the default wiggle, but minus the original value and with some default parameters, using the this layer and this property mocks that we created earlier. As we're writing the function, we get order completion and inline documentation for the entire Expression API, thanks to Expression Global's TypeScript, with inline errors if you make a mistake. To then add this function to the output library, you just add it to the exported object. Only values exported from the index file will be added to the library, including values from other files. You can then use this function in After Effects by importing it from the library. Any changes made to the function will be recompiled and updated in After Effects. This all works by using rollup to bundle the source files together and compile the TypeScript, with our plugin rollup plugin AEJSX transforming the output into an After Effects compatible JSON file. Since the code is written in TypeScript, rather than After Effects specific JSON, you can use JavaScript tooling on your code, such as testing and linting. The process for releasing your library is also automated, with the command npm run release creating a new release on GitHub with a compiled library attached. We use this setup for all of our expression libraries, where being able to use TypeScript and have unit tests saves a lot of time debugging in After Effects. For more info, you can read our blog post on a topic or check out the project on GitHub. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below or reach out on Twitter. See you in the next one.